Kitten is a stone museum where you can review all of these basic rocks in Iceland. On the 12th of July 2010, the stone museum was opened in a much improved house. The museum is placed in an old swimming pool and the location sets a spirit of fun to the show.
It's a beautiful guest house in the center of the town with views over the harbor and glacier to the west. There are 30 single, double or triple rooms and one which can accommodate a family of. All the rooms come table, TV and wash basin.
Pep has a magnificent new 20-meter outdoor swimming pool with a children pool and swing slides with glacier views, hot tubs and sauna, good accessibility for with elevator chairs into the pool, hot tubs and sauna open, and it open all year round.
Gamla Búð has interesting backstory. It was built the year 1864 around the trading center called Pappus. It was first called Krambúð and served the purpose of a shopping center. From 1980 to 2012, it was a museum about hub since it settlement 2012, it was moved to the harbor in Höfn, where it served a new glacier museum for the town.